In Lancaster County now, a small plane crashed into the Catawba River today. We're being told that the rented aircraft crash-landed in the shallow end of that river around 10:30 or so this morning. Two people managed to escape the plane with no serious injuries. The cause for that crash is under investigation tonight by the FAA.